As an app developer, you may sometimes forget that building the app is only half of the battle. The other half is driving installs and making sure your users keep coming back. But how do we go about doing this? Can engagement and user growth be designed and implemented much like any other component of your application? The answer is yes, it can, with the technology Google uses to power its own apps. Let's look at an example. A few years ago, my wife and I went for a vacation to Spain. We had a wonderful time, but what I remember most vividly is an amazing paella we had in the city of Malaga. So today, I would love it if Google could help me cook a paella just like that. Now, suppose you, the developer, build an app that in fact contains a recipe for an authentic Malaga paella. When I'm searching on Google, your app is presented as one of the search results, so I can install it right away. Or, if I already have your app installed, Google search takes me directly to the recipe in your app using a deep link. That's right. With app indexing, Google can help users discover content inside of your app and bring users wanting to make that tasty paella directly into your app. After finding the recipe, it is time for the recipe app to walk me through the steps. Since my hands are occupied making the paella, I can say, "Okay, Google," and use voice actions to invoke the recipe app. With voice actions, you can take advantage of Google's speech recognition and natural language understanding technology without having to write a ton of code. As you saw from our cooking example, you can go beyond traditional web search by using app indexing and voice actions to provide new engagement opportunities for your app and offer new experiences for your users. Whether you're building an app for cooking, travel, or any other cool new use case, follow these two steps to integrate with Google search. First, set up your deep links so that the Google bot can crawl them much like it crawls websites. What are deep links? Think about them as a way to identify a specific piece of content or functionality inside of your mobile application, much like web URLs, but for apps. When your app supports deep linking, you can get it into the Google index by using app indexing. Once your app is in the Google index, the second step is to annotate your app to describe what it can do. For example, you can integrate Google Voice actions to expose app capabilities that users can activate with voice. Let Google understand your app's usage with App Indexing API to enable re-engagement from the Google app through auto-completion. Finally, for some use cases, such as travel and entertainment, your email reminder can appear as a Google Now card, providing the user with rich information that takes them back to your email where they can return to your site. By integrating with Google Search, you can increase app installs, drive engagement through deep links in Google search results, and engage users in cool new ways with voice actions. If you enjoyed the paella story, may I recommend some great sample code for dessert? To get started, go to developers.google.com/search.